Today, as part of our Power BI Basics, we are going to show you how to add an image to a Power BI desktop report. And in this example, we have a report that is all ready. And since this report specifically shows website sessions for Mexico, I want somebody to be able to understand quickly that this shows Mexico only. So to do that, I am going to add a visual, and under the home section, you will go to the image, and this will allow you to select the image you want. So I now have a map of Mexico, and I'm going to do a little bit of formatting of this. First thing I'm going to do is scale it so that it fits the entire image area, resize the image. And then for the background, I'm going to make that black. This just kind of, and put the transparency to zero. So this kind of boxes in the image. And that is how you add an image to a Power BI desktop report.